Where's Peter Kinder been? As Lieutenant Governor, we pay Kinder to break tie votes in the state Senate. But Peter Kinder's never been present for a tie vote. The last time a vote was tied, Kinder was spotted at a bar, the Horny Toad bar at the lake. And Kinder's aggressive behavior with the stripper forced her to end contact. Skipping work to hang out at the Horny Toad? Questionable behavior? It's last call for Peter Kinder. Time to cut him off.